say. He can tell I ain't missing no meals. Come through and fuck him in my automobile. Let him eat it with his grill. He keep telling me to chill. He keep telling me it's real that he love my sex appeal. He said he don't like I'm bony. He wants something he can grab. So I pull up in the Jag. Today, I'm going to be talking about how to get that ba-ba boom, Brazilian glow, like the J-Lo glow, Kim Kardashian glow, and Rihanna. But my favorite glow of all time will always be J-Lo. And I know if you have watched my previous shows, you've probably seen me talk about the Jennifer Lopez glow. I am obsessed with it. I just love that glow, like a natural glow. I'm obsessed with it. I would do anything for a glow. And some of my friends and family have seen me go to the extreme to get a glow. I love using my bronzer, but when it's really, really hot, I don't feel like using it. And I had a friend that told me, I don't want to have a natural glow because people are going to think I'm pregnant. I don't care. I love the natural glow because it means that you take care of your skin. You actually exercise. It shows a lot about yourself when your skin is naturally radiant. And I'm obsessed with it and I want it. And today, as you see, I have my glasses on today. That's something that I normally don't do, but today I decided to do it, wear my glasses. It's very rare, so it'll not happen again. I'm going to try to make this video short and sweet. Okay, so the first thing you're going to need, this is one of the many ways. I'm going to show you one of the many ways you can get a glow, a natural glow. I look much darker today. Over here, I look a little bit light up here. I have really bad lighting in this house, so this is the only place I have lighting. So the first thing you're going to need is a toner for after. I use this one. It's Witch Hazel, and it has rose petal in it. It cost me $9 on Amazon. Some people are like, oh my god, I'm just a poor child, a poor, poor person. Well, I'm not gonna spend $9 on this bullshit. It really works. It works. This is for summertime wear. I would not recommend this for the winter time, but for summertime and spring, this is really nice. It's really light. Well, if you're gonna use this during the winter time, make sure you use this with a moisturizer too. And the grand finale, the one product you're gonna use for this glow, Pepto Bismol. Yes, to get the va-va-va-voom skin, or radiant skin, you're going to need Pepto Bismol. Some of you are probably saying, this bitch done bumped her head. Yes, I bumped my head, and I have fell off. I have got hit by a bike, gotten up and got hit by a bike. I have bumped my head a lot. But this will get you the skin, that va-va-va-voom luscious skin we all want and crave. Well, I want and crave. I'm pretty sure other people like their out. So, the first thing you're going to do is make sure you have, I'm normally use a makeup sponge, but my makeup sponge, I don't have any more, and I ran out of cotton balls. So I'm going to use a tissue. Now, Pepto Bismol is not really expensive, and I love the glow, but I don't have $46 to spend on a product, on a, maybe an 8-ounce product that's going to give me that boom skin. And I don't have money to buy a blender to put a bunch of products, like the dude who created J-Lo Famous Glow. Makeup artist, give me a snap. To do that, put bronzer, this, that. I don't have that money to, and money to buy another product to do that. So, the Pepto Bismol is really inexpensive. Maybe you can get one for $1, $2, $3. It won't cost you that much. So you dab some on here. Put it on. This is really good because it also gives you glow and it also suck out the dirt. Your pores. I also do this when I have really oily skin. If you have really oily skin, you know what I'm talking about, how your skin gets, you put on foundation and stuff and wear it, how it shows the T-zone, the shine and stuff. So this is really good to help clean out your pores and give you a fresh face. I'm gonna dab this on.
smells so good. I must be weird because I think Pepto Bismol smells good. I think it smells yummy, but that's just me. So we put this on our skin. Make sure we get it everywhere. And we're going to leave this on for 20 minutes. Then it's 20 minutes. You can read a book, watch a TV show, listen to music, do your homework, make breakfast, dinner, lunch, whatever. And I will be back to show you the results. Let me put this on 2 or 3 times. I do it 4. I have OCD, so 4 is the lucky number for me, or 3. Okay. Now I'm going to come back in 20 minutes and I'm going to show you the 5-5 boom result. Hello, 20 minutes is up. And I washed it off. Make sure you wash off the Pepto Bismol. I don't want you to, 20 minutes is up. Walk around it. No, wash it off. And as you can see, my face is really, really soft. It's glowing. Uh-oh. I'm going to take off the oil. It's glowing and radiant. Exactly how I like it. Okay, so next things. Next, we're going to put the toner on. I changed the scenery to my kitchen. Because when it's lights in here, or like when it's like daytime and stuff, I have better lighting in my kitchen. And I have better lighting on my patio. So maybe the next video will be on my patio. So we're going to put the toner on. If you have oily skin like me, I'm going to show you what to do. But if you have normal skin, you can just put it all over. But oily skin, this is where we just need to focus on. Right? We're going to put it up here. We're going to also put it on our nosies. Your little nose. And we're also going to put it on our chin. Because that's where our T-zone is. But I know I have a cold sore. No, it's not herpes. If I don't put lip balm on when the weather changes and stuff, I don't use lip balm for 2 days, I will get a cold sore. And from the weather changing and shit. So, you can go like that. And there you go. I can't wait till I get my things off. But this is how you get a glow. So, bye dolls. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you please subscribe to my channel. If you have a compliment you want to tell me or you have a video you want me to do, please tell me. Anyway, love and peace, dolls. Peace and love. Love you, dolls. Bye.